Hey everyone, Cinerate9 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock.
Parasite has his eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on the parasite.
What makes something like me? I look at genes all day long, and never do I see the blueprints of sin. I could blame the Germans, but in truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camps, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural. But in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.
As you can see, Tannenbaum is now, at this point, really struggling with herself. If you remember the recordings from the beginning, she was like, oh, we could do all of this with Adam, and we do this, and we do that, and... Sure, we just need little girls to make a ton of Adam, and you know, she had a very different outlook than she has now. Ah, random pictures again. Well, you really hit your head hard when that plane crash happened, huh? Bulkhead to the market. Farmer's market. You quit multiples of the same gene tonic. Yes, thank you, game. Alright. I'm gonna save right here. Okay, and I'm gonna check something just to make sure. All right, there may be a little bit of a, like, the game will freeze there for a little bit. I just wanted to make sure that everything was still recording. One enzyme sample.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
Take 7 enzyme samples. Yeah, shotgun, see? Even the NPCs know. A man creates, a parasite asks, where is my share? That's Ryan's philosophy. The big game, canceled due to fire. That is a shame. If the Super Bowl was ever canceled due to a fire, one, it would be really sad because of the fire. And then, as a much lesser consequence, I would be sad because of the... Actually, I should be taking pictures of you. Let's do that instead. You die. That's what's firing, okay? Reload this.
Why isn't anyone there?
Oh, you're a thuggish splicer. I don't think it has that much health left, but... Would help if I hit. Go. Okay. Well, better make sure. Yeah, okay. Make sure we have a clear path we can go. I don't know where the radio is, but at least we have some tunes, I guess? Go. You don't have a lot of HP left, but you're gonna help me. Just one little sister in this level. For us to find.
EveLink 2. Get more Eve with every first aid kit by using new EveLink 2. This is a bigger version of what I've already been using, EveLink, so we'll definitely put that on. Full on frag grenades. Oh, that's a problem for somebody. No, free cut bar. There's a UN vent machine down here, a circus of values. Actually, I'll keep these frag grenades. Let's auto-hack the vending machine. Felt electric buck, yay. Napalm, liquid nitrogen, Eve hypos, and first aid kits. Come back to you later. We can hack the UN vent machine. And we can go right up through here, through this little path. If I find the right... like so. Done. Still the automatic hack tool, the armor-piercing auto rounds, exploding buck, and anti-personnel rounds. I'll build another automatic hack tool. Yep. Useful to have. Because I need pictures of you. Security bot, which I don't think we've taken a picture of yet. Increased damage. Continue to take pictures, and then we're gonna shock it and take it for us. Okay. Come down here. Okay. That's interesting. We're here. And down. Like so. Now it's my turret. Or my security bot.
Where is he, Madonna?
Somebody's getting utterly destroyed. Hey, trash can. I'm gonna assume it was you. Now we have a turret friend again. I also see a camera somewhere. Oh, well, I tried. Saw me. There it is. Let's take a picture of the camera. Another picture of the camera. That was close. We'll hack the health station. Now, even when these are more difficult, the thing about hacking health stations, turrets, and kind of the things of that like, are there's still a lot of tiles, so you have different ways to go. But with things such as, or maybe the turrets have the small, when it's the smaller grid and you don't have as many options, that's where having a higher difficulty can really get you. I will not use that just yet, but I want to have it hacked because I'm sure I'll use it in the future. This worries me. Push. Good, we can hack it. Then we shall. Yeah, sure. There we go.
Alright. Have anything back here?
Film!
Alright. That looks to be everything.
I do see something I would like, though.
Oh, I am full on proximity mines.
I think I bought the last three, now that I mention it. Well, regardless.
The children, with their very long needles, their tuneless songs, their ghastly errands, their ghoulish Frankenstein forest, but we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
Oh yeah, I'm sure they really wanted to be turned into what they are, Ryan. I'm sure they just raised their hands and wanted to be turned into little sisters. No, we'll just auto-hack that. 100 liquid nitrogen, 4 frag grenades, and 20 anti-personnel rounds. Again, we're full on the frag grenades. But that's okay. This is why it's okay. I know exactly where I'm gonna use the frag grenades. Small increase to max health and EVA. As you can see, we're back to the other type of Big Daddy. Or no, it still is a Rosie. Yay, increased damage. I thought I saw the drill, not the gun. Until we can't. Okay. I hear somebody, but, you know. Okay, if I do this quick... Or never mind! Never mind, that plan went right out the window! new plan! Why don't I show off the electric gel for you? Now, if I actually had a lot of electric gel, you can see why that would be nice. You can keep the Big Daddy just stun-locked. Very useful. But, oh boy, lag. So much stuff going on. Go!
Mr. Bubbles? Get out of this! No! 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 Thank you.
The power of electric buckshot with an upgraded shotgun. Oh, how I enjoy it so. Didn't use the frag grenades, but that's okay. We have a lot of money, actually. Hey. Cream-filled cake. It's like a Twinkie. Well, let's take a quick-ish detour. And that's the only little sister on this level. I have 8 of each. Let's rebuy electric buckshot. Yes! And... an Eve hypo. Just to hop over here. Grab the money back. And we're good to go. Now there is... Yes, there is something I want to find here. I'm pretty sure, anyway. We have to go that way. Let's go ahead and go. Now you really got to see what I was talking about with the shotgun. distilled water. That's one.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic prodigy down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fact, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Obtain 7 distilled water. Let's see. There's water in the winery, and it looks like that's a symbol of a bee. Well, I think we're on the right track. Winery. I want to go to the winery first. So we're going to change our, Did I not change it? Make active. There we go. And there is a very specific reason I want to come to the winery first.
Why do they wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
Maybe, Atlas. Maybe so. Let's hack the, health machine. Well, that worked out. I like it when it kind of builds itself where I need it to go. Just makes things easier. Go. Aha, camera. We'll hack it as well. Take full advantage. What we got here. Let's go this way then. Oh, can't go that way. Alright. Straight down it is. So. Ah, ah! Stop that! Did not see you! Did not see you at all. I do like that, because you have to remember the time period we're in. I said it at the beginning. Boy, I really don't want to butcher this. As soon as I say that, I forget the date. My point is that the music kind of fits the era, which is nice. I'll give it a try. Down, and we gotta go fast. Come on, one more. Good. Alright. 2 distilled water, 5 alcohol, and $97. A lot of money. Which, yeah, I didn't take near all of it. We'll have to remember this place and come back to it. Distilled water. More money. All right. Because we can really load up on ammo and supplies.
The children must remain functional to be effective producers of atom. I had hoped we placed them in the vegetative state so they would be more pliable. I find being around them very uncomfortable. Even with those things implanted in their bellies, they are still children. They play. Sometimes they look at me, and they don't stop. Sometimes they smile.
So you get to see really... What I really like about finding the Tannenbaum recordings is you get to see how she thought about them, and then how she's changed. It's very well done. And you don't have to find those. It's not forced upon you in by any means. It's if you find them, then you get to learn more about the character. It's a nice reward for exploring and paying attention and trying to find the recordings. It's extremely well done. Buckshot. I'm not at full E. About a pep bar. Armor-piercing pistol rounds. We'll fill up on first aid kit and get even closer to full ammo with the shotgun, which I'll switch to. Now I have a bad time about remembering where money is at. As soon as I said, let's remember to save it. You see, I spent money, kind of filled up on ammo, first aid kit, things like that, because I'm gonna forget to come back here and grab the ammo. Now that is something you can do if you want to save the money so you can buy things later. That is completely an option. Don't think it's not. It's just that my memory fails really hard sometimes. And I know that, therefore, I'll just buy supplies now, and then, you know, not have to worry about coming back. Okay. Nope. Papa. Already fully researched you. No, that is definitely something. But I really hope you were talking about me and not the Big Daddy. Well, even if you were talking about me, you're still wrong, so... Meh. You're just wrong either way. By the way, might as well take pictures. Rosie research bonus. Rosie loot almost always contains rare invention materials. Yay! A more chance for rare materials. That. I see and hear the camera. But I don't see exactly where. Like, you can hear it, right?
Huh? Is this what you
shotgun
want?
Says hi!
water. Choke it. See, there's the,
Hey!
Hello.
Fuck. Judge me! I'll kill you!
Just to show off the aim down sight. Because I've not really shown that off. There it is! Distilled water. And yes, there is a power to the people machine down here. Let me use said power to the people machine. There we go. It doesn't give you the prompt, you just still go into it. Now, with this, I'd like the machine gun kickback. I'd like the rate of fire. I'd like all of it, honestly, but I'm going to grab the chemical thrower consumption rate. That way I feel more comfortable using the chemical thrower, I don't burn through the ammo as fast, and I can really show it off.
They make me hit everything I see! They make me hit everything I see! They make me hit everything I see! They make me hit everything I see!
There's the camera.
Mom?
Oh, we don't have any electric gel. Let me change that out for napalm. Hi! Hey, thanks for doing that, buddy! Oh, that's too bad. A handy way to use napalm. Just like that. Oh, yeah, knee hypo. Awesome. Well, in that case, we don't want to put it to waste. There you go. Please move out of the way, Big Daddy. Thank you. Hack this real fast. And we'll bring the Big Daddy with us. Go. Need these. Down. So. Alright, Big Daddy, let's go look for the final things we need. Da-da-da. We just move this out of the way. Upstairs, I guess? Did not mean to drink that. Okay. Added splicer. That was mainly what I wanted to find. No. Enemy triggered something. Where's this there it is. Done! Missed that shot. Terrible. I knew it. Oh, it hit the Big Daddy. That is terrible. Well, crud. This is what happens. Even if it's with you, it can still work against you. You hit it, or accidentally hit it, or anything close to that, it will attack you. Not TK. Not hypnotize Big Daddy either. Stop it! Give me money. And the screw. Huh. Well, I'm glad I at least got to show that off. Huh.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Thank you. So there you go. Even if it's on your side, if it perceives you hit it in any shape, way, fashion, or form, it will turn against you. Not in the mood. Actually, I'm really not in the mood. I will shoot you with this shotgun, Houdini Spicer. I still need to take pictures of you. Even though you're dead. Aw. So close to that next bar, too. Oh well. There is something. Not the bees. No. Not the bees. Ow! Thought those don't come and attack you. There they die off. Grab that before we end this episode. Because we're gonna need the bee enzyme. Just run when the bees show up. They'll die off after a short period of time. Like so.
Adam acts like a benign cancer, destroying native cells and replacing them with unstable stem versions. While this very instability is what gives it its amazing properties, it is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more, Adam, just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
From a business standpoint, and I guess he's right, but that's still kind of briefcase. Here we go. Alright. Plasmid slot, physical tonic slot, engineering slot, combat slot, insect swarm. Release a swarm of stinging insects that attack multiple enemies.
Unleash insects against groups of enemies. Attack lots of enemies at the same time.
Evolve today. Insect swarm is very useful. I'm actually going to end the episode here, and I'm going to go over Insect Swarm next time. Everything else here is still the same. I'm going to decide what I'm going to buy, and we'll start the next episode with that. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you had a lot of fun. And so next time, we'll start with that, what I'm going to buy from the Gatherer's Garden. I'll go over Insect Swarm, and we'll go from there to try to find the enzymes, because now we have the distilled water. So again, thank you very much for watching. I'm Sundari9. Remember to shoot for the stars, and take care, everyone.